Delta Airlines says it is committing $1 billion to become the first global carbon neutral airline. Over the next 10 years, the Atlanta-based air carrier will invest in reducing emissions and waste and advancing clean air technology. Delta's CEO says it's another step toward making sustainability part of Delta's culture and part of its brand.
By choosing Delta, you're doing something right for the environment and making a difference for our future.